I think we need to remind him, and all of us also need to remind, it's not that easy to forget, that the kind of situation that we face in Kashmir today is an outcome of, a cumulative outcome of the acts of omission and commission committed by Mr. Chidambaram's party, which has been at the helm of affairs for as many as almost 50 years out of 70 years out of after independence, both in the state as well as in the center. And I don't think nation allows a former home minister the privilege to deliver sermons on his own acts of omission and commission. So Bharatiya Janata Party for the first time is following an approach which is based on consistency, clarity, conviction, and we are trying to clear the mess and trying to redeem the undoings of the successive governments which began right from the dawn of independence with the infamous Nehruvian blunders. Today's event is a landmark event, not only because this is for the first time that Bharatiya Janata Party is holding its executive meeting, its working committee meeting in the capital city of Srinagar in Kashmir Valley, but also because Bharatiya Janata Party, being a truly democratic party, the only party which does not follow the rule of dynasty and family lineage, has made its presence felt in Kashmir Valley, and therefore this is a historic event from the point of view of grassroots democracy emerging in Kashmir Valley and therefore realizing the aspirations of the youth. मुझे लगता है कि दिनेश्वर शर्मा जी को जिस तरह से इख्तियार दिया गया है ये उनकी सूझबूझ पर छोड़ दिया जाए किस तरह से वो बात करें किससे करें कितनी करें कब करें
तो मिलिटेंट्स के साथ बातचीत होगी सर
इस बात का फैसला दिनेश्वर शर्मा जी पर ही रहेगा कि किससे बात करनी कितनी करनी कब करनी और कहां कहां
करनी
एज आई सेड द गवर्नमेंट ऑफ इंडिया हैज अपॉइंटेड अ स्पेशल रिप्रेजेंटेटिव हु इज डिजिग्नेटेड हु इज ऑथोराइज्ड टू कैरी फॉरवर्ड अ सस्टेन्ड डायलॉग एंड एज वाज also stated by the home minister he has the mandate to decide whom to talk whom not to talk when to talk when not to talk how much to talk how much dependence for as many as 50 years it is Mr. Chidambaram's party which has been at the helm of affairs both in Jammu and Kashmir as well as at the center and much of the mess that we are facing in Kashmir today is a cumulative outcome of the acts of omission and commission committed by Mr. Chidambaram's party And therefore, when he sermonizes today, I don't think the nation allows the privilege to a former home minister to deliver sermons on his own acts of omission and commission. And therefore, it is for him to answer why Kashmir was led to such a pass.
Chidambaram said BJP is reacting without the understanding what he meant.
For the first time, the whole world has begun to accept, and across the country, that under the Modi government, the approach of the government towards Kashmir is based on consistency. Commitment, conviction, clarity. It is not based on any experimentations which were being conducted by the successive Congress governments and which has led to such a situation.